start off by using my Marc Jacobs primer all over my face. So I took a few pumps on my hand. I'm gonna rub it between my fingers and just apply it all over my face. For foundation, I'm also gonna use my Marc Jacobs foundation. Just gonna apply it all over my face. My beauty blender, I'm gonna blend it all out. Concealer, I'm using my Bye Bye Under Eye by IT Cosmetics. Just taking it on my beauty blender and applying it under my eyes. I really try to use other concealers, but I really can't. I'm so in love with this one. It has a lot of coverage, but it doesn't get cakey at all. Just gonna bring it around my nose a little bit too. And to set everything, I'm gonna use my Ben Nye's Luxury Powder in Cameo. Just gonna pick it up with my beauty blender and just apply it under my eyes.
For eyes, I'm gonna start off by priming my lids using MAC Soft Ochre. And for eyeshadow, I'm using Morphe Brushes 350 palette, and I'm picking up the lightest shade and applying it all over my eyelid. I'm gonna use one of the dark browns from the palette, and then I'm gonna look straight ahead and carve out the cut crease. And you don't have to make this perfect, you can clean this afterwards. With a clean small blending brush, I'm gonna blend that out. Now I'm picking up a dark peachy shade and I'm applying that right over the brown just to use it as a transition shade. Using a bigger blending brush, I'm gonna blend that out even more. Now I'm picking up this dark peachy brownie shade and I'm just gonna go over with that on my crease just to make the crease a little sharper. Now I'm picking up this light peach and I'm just using that to blend out everything seamlessly. With a small pencil brush, I'm picking up a darker brown shade and I'm just gonna make the crease a little bit more darker. With a flat brush and soft ochre, I'm gonna clean around the cut crease. And I'm sorry guys, I suck at taking close-up videos, so I'm missing half of my eye, but you get the idea. Now I'm picking up this very light pink and I'm applying that all over my lid. With a small detail brush, I'm picking up the Vanilla Pigment by NYX. And I'm applying that in the inner corner of my eye and bringing it in on my lid a little bit. I'm sorry guys, my camera stopped filming for a second, so I picked up this dark brown shade and I applied it under my eyes. And then with Marc Jacobs black pencil, I lined my waterline. Now I'm using Vice palette by Urban Decay and I'm picking up this dark green shade from them. And I just used that to smoke out my lower lash line. Using my Lorax liquid liner, I'm gonna give myself a little wing liner and try to keep this as thin as you can. I think it looks better thin than having a thick liner with this look. Now picking up the black shade from the Vice palette, I'm just blending out the lower lash line a little more. Using my NYX's pigment again, I'm gonna just put that between the two lines I created just to make it stand out a little more and then give it more detail. Now I'm using my Stila's Magnificent Middle Glitter and I'm just applying that with a very thin eyeliner brush, and I'm applying that right under the dark brown that we applied for our cut crease. With my Real Techniques brush, I'm just buffing away all the excess powder that I still have on my face. And for lashes today, I'm going to be using my Lily Glitchy lashes in Lush. And before I apply that, I'm going to coat my lashes using my What's Your Type mascara by The Balm Cosmetics. And for my lower lashes, I'm using the same mascara. Just give your lashes a few coats. And guys, I think this is like one of the best mascaras I have ever used. So I did my eyebrows off camera just using my Wonder Brow, and then I cleaned them up using Soft Ochre. And I picked up the same pigment by NYX and I applied it right under my eyebrows. It just gives your eyebrows a little more highlight and it looks so pretty. And for contour, I'm gonna be using my Buxom's contour. Yep. So yeah, I'm just using that under my jaw, no, that's my cheekbone, under my cheekbone, and then I will be using it under my jawline, a little bit on the top of my forehead, and I like to use this to just like make my nose look small. Now I'm picking up some of my translucent powder by Ben Nye. I'm just applying it under the contour to make my contour pop out a little more. And nothing new here guys, I'm just using my Milani's Big Blush and Rose Dior. So this is a steal you guys. I went to Primark and I got this palette. I'm so excited. It was only $7.50, but the pigmentation on this thing is crazy. It stays on all day and like it's better than any of the high-end products I have used. I actually probably like it more than the Anastasia Beverly Hills one. I know that's bad to say, but I actually really love this one. So yeah, I'm just applying it on my cheekbones, a little on my nose, and then on my lips. And I like to use it on my forehead and chin as well. With a small blending brush, I'm taking some of my bronzer and I'm applying it right above my cupid's bow and a little on my lower lip, under my lower lip, and that's just gonna give your lips that pouty look. And for lips today, we're gonna be using two of my Jeffree Star lipsticks. I'm using Leo and then Celebrity Skin on the over Leo. I love Leo alone, but I thought I just needed to brighten it up for this look today. But you can just wear Leo if you're comfortable with it. I love that shade. It's a beautiful, beautiful shade. And to set everything today, I'm going to be using my Marc Jacobs setting spray. The setting spray is amazing. It gives you that dewy look without looking oily.